contrary to Frank, and I want to know where, my personal, after reviewing that and saw that, where did that scope come from? Who made that, those recommendations?
Those are items that, in one way, shape, or form, the authority needs on an ongoing basis, have been doing. It's a question of what the authority's concept is. This is what this is what we need, this is what occurs to run the system. It has been occurring. It's a question of...
And that's the key to it, then, that's running the system, and we were just supposed to be doing the billing.
That, you know, again, I just put out the list of items. The concept of the authority is, these are things that need to be done. We're not going to dictate how or who does it. These are things that need to be done. And if it takes a menu of services from different folks, that may be what ends up having to be done. These are the items that need to be done. Carl and Jim and whoever you choose to pull from your side, you know, basically the authority has put me on the point to, let's work this out. You know, so we said, what needs to be done? You know, if these are things that you, certain items that you want to do, that makes sense, that are within the scope of what you do, the authority is willing to pay for it. It's a revenue source for you. You know, if there are certain parts of those that you do not want to do, we'll have to provide them in some other fashion, and we'll pay for that. You know, there's money within the budget to pay for all these services. It's a question of the menu of how we structure it, you know, and then there's a clear understanding going forward of who's going to provide each of these services and how, you know, they will determine how they will actually perform it, who will actually do it. We're not dictating that in any way, shape, or form. That's a decision. If you choose to do all of it, or some of it, or none of it, those are decisions that are yours. We're not in any way, shape, or form implying that this is things that you have to do. You pick the ones you want to do, you'll determine how you want to do it, and with whom it'll be done. Those are your decisions, not ours. You know, if there are certain items that you cannot do or do choose not to do, then we'll find other ways to do it. But that's what it takes to run the system. And so that, you know, and we have the monies within the budget, within the scope to perform all these services. We just thought it would be a way to put it out and see what you can do. So, you know, we're a long way from a contract.